This local sports report is presented by Turner Plumbing and Heating, a proud supporter of the Stratford Warriors. Turner Plumbing has been providing hassle-free plumbing solutions for 70 years in Perth County and beyond, servicing residential, commercial, and industrial properties. Request a service call for repairs and maintenance by calling 519-271-2782 or book online at TurnerPlumbing.ca. A ton of energy inside the Allman Arena for Friday night Stratford Warriors Ayr Centennials game. The Sens making their second appearance in Stratford this season. Opening period. This is David Anderson leading a 2-on-1. He keeps, fires, and scores. Anderson getting the Centennials on the board with his 10th of the year, 1-0 Ayr. Later, Eli Palfreman comes out of the penalty box and he's got a breakaway. Tyler Boak with the stop. And it stays 1-0. Still in the first, a big moment for Sens defenseman Owen England. He rips home his first career goal in junior hockey. That puck is a keeper. He gives the Sens a 2-0 lead after the opening period. Second frame now, Zach McCann with the puck. He fires, drives to the net, and it's a collision with Ayr goaltender Jacob Steinman. We've got ourselves a little brouhaha in front of the Centennials net. McCann would receive the only penalty for goaltender interference. Later, from the faceoff, Isaac Blum grabs it, backhand scores. Blum with his first goal in 6 games, and he tosses the monkey off his back as he heads for the bench. Stratford is trailing 2-1 after 2 periods. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is presented by Turner Plumbing and Heating, a proud supporter of the Stratford Warriors. Book a service call at 519-271-2782. Let's move to the third period, and here comes Camden Daigle. He speeds in. Big save, Jacob Steinman. He keeps Ayr on top, denying Daigle. Back the other way, Zach Sandu is at the top of the circle. He lets it go. John McDonald, the redirect. He puts Ayr up by a pair. It's 3-1, but this game far from over. Cue the cut. Comeback. This is Zach Hatch dropping it for Ty Higgins, and it's the usual bullet from Higgins. He knows how to rip it, and he makes it a 1-goal game. The Warriors down 3-2. Then Stratford is shorthanded. Luke Fritz coming in. The shot bounces off the boards to Zach McCann. He ties the game. McCann buries it. Stratford with 2 goals in 4 minutes. It's 3-3, and it stays that way until the final minute of regulation. Zach Hatch over to McCann, and he sends the Allman into a frenzy. Oh my, McCann, the captain, scores with 49 seconds left on the clock, and that goal is the game winner. What a comeback by the Warriors. They rally from a 3-1 deficit and defeat the Centennials. 4-3 is the final. Here is Zach McCann after the game.
Felt like I didn't have much puck luck coming into this game, or at the start, I mean, but you just got to keep working hard and do the right things, and you'll get rewarded eventually. Yeah, it was a nice pass from Hatch over to the short side there, and then Cal was doing a great job screening the goalie. I found a hole from the short side, and luckily I was able to put it there.
Well, they put that third one in, which is pretty hard in the third period there, but I just battled back, got one at a time, and we just battled back there in the third.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.